In this video, I'm going to show you how I got this clean, modern, white effect on these red oak doors using a two-part wood bleach solution. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you want a numbered list of how to bleach wood, just check the description, and I'll see you on the next one.